students have been working super hard. Thank you for everything that you have done to support them. You're in for a real treat tonight. Before we start, I just want to go over a few housekeeping issues for safety. If we need to get out, we can exit via the rear and through the front of the building, or via the side, and you can get out of the building going towards this way, or also through the cafeteria. There are restrooms right outside here. If you do need to use them, or if your children need to use them, we just ask that young children are accompanied by you. And also, if you can at all stay for the entire performance, I'm just respectfully requesting that you do that. The kids want to play for a full audience. They are super excited. I was talking to them today at school, and they're nervous too. So they appreciate the smiles and the applause. And it is my pleasure to just be the principal of the school and to have had 13 years with this community that has been very rewarding for me personally. I may see you in and out of Bayless, but as you know, many of you know that I am retiring this year. It was a tough decision. It's hard to leave you, hard to leave your children, but I know that life will go on, and I have very, very, very fond memories, and I believe deeply in public education and in taking care of young people so that when they're in charge, they know what to do, right? And so that's really our job, to make sure that young kids are taken well care of, that they are taught how to believe in themselves, that they are nurtured and given opportunity to grow and be the best that they can be, so that they can contribute to the world. So thanks for being my partner for 13 years. And I'd like to now introduce our color guard. Please stand. Please stand, everyone. Here we go. It'll just be a few minutes. We're waiting for the color guard to join the musical groups, okay?
Quentin and I play the violin. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the Bayless Spring Concert. The Bayless String Orchestra is the first group to perform for you tonight, and our first piece is Sailor Song by Mark Williams. This vigorous work evokes the sometimes charming, sometimes rough life of the sailor at sea. Join us for an adventure at the open sea. Enjoy.
Thank you. This exciting piece depicts the world through the eyes of a dragon flying majestically through the sky. Everyone has a chance to soar like a dragon as each section plays the adventurous melody. Please enjoy.
Aren't they great, folks? They really, 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 they really do. I got to tell you something about Sinusoid music. It's amazing here. It's so good here, it's almost a problem. Because when your elementary programs get so big they can't fit in your school, where do you go from there? That way, only up. And you made that happen. Before I talk for the rest of the night, we do have to acknowledge some students, many students, that went to, this year to the music festival called NISMA. We will have many more next year. I have had a lot of kids approach me going, can I do it next year? And the answer is yes! But if you went to NISMA this year, please stand up and be recognized. Now, without further ado, we have Roger's song to end this portion of the concert.
My name is Roger Song and I play cello. Our final selection is Legend of Dark Mountains by Sun Jin Yu. The contrasting sections of this piece portray images of adventure and excitement. People have always been fascinated by trying to climb huge mountains, and we challenge ourselves every day by climbing this piece of music.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Almost there. Waiting on one other kid. I gotta hand it to all of you. I really, really do. Your kids are amazing. There are kids here that are in four groups on the same night. When I was their age, we had band and chorus, and they weren't even very good. And she laughed because I told her not to. They weren't very good. But then when I say something, I was their agent, was band or chorus or... That's it. And these guys are in band and orchestra, which is something where I come from, they just didn't have. And chorus. And jazz. And a lot of them have done third grade chorus. And a lot of them do music outside of school. And a lot of them do NISMA. What else is there? Lyle, Mayo, Nassau, Suffolk. All County. Oh my God. It's like, it's unbelievable. It's paradise. It really is. That and also, not to pray, but I'm going to pray. Because I can. The vast majority of elementary schools in the world do not have one of these. Not kidding. Not an exaggeration. The vast majority of elementary schools in the world don't have a jazz band. And so, with that said, without further ado,
thank you.
Well, that was cool. Jazz is unlike any other kind of music. It was born and bred here in this country, and part of it, the heart of it, is something called improvisation, where you, within specified guidelines that they learn here, that we drill into them, that I drill into them, they take those little specified guidelines and they make their own thing with it. And that's what you saw most of my trombone section do in that last number. They've never played before. Ever. Not in rehearsal, not at jazz night. It's the first time it ever sounded like that. Not that those other times were bad. They were fantastic. But that was pure improvisation, what you saw. The first time it ever happened. Thank you. That was David Drum on the trombone, Cooper Liebman on the trombone, Jacob Ancuda on the trombone, and Mr. High Chops, Ian Malik, on that high F. Thank you. Okay. This next tune is called, that tune, by the way, was called Shuffle Time, arranged by yours truly. The next one is a song by Salim Washington called Little Rock. And this one, speaking of improvisation, I gave you the backstory for a reason. It's because this next tune is what we call a vehicle for improvisation. You'll hear a lot of it. We don't really know what it's going to sound like, but it's going to sound good. Once again, you'll hear real pure improvisation, a melody that they're making up off the top of their heads that we've trained them to do, that they've trained themselves to do. And we're very proud of it. Thank you. We are back again after a brief hiatus, and they sound so good. That was, oh my God, who wasn't it? That was Ryan Jacobson on alto saxophone, Anna Lee on clarinet, Rebecca Ringo on clarinet. Who else did we have? The entire trombone section, Yusuf Azam, the rest of the trombones again. We had Julia Lee on flute right at the beginning. We had Avia Tayal on the congas. We had the rest of the band doing various things, and we had our one fourth grader that usually never happens. We have LIB on the bass. And we have lots more music for you, folks. Stick around. Bye-bye.
Wait, wait, wait. It's me, Jimmy, Jimmy, Jimmy. When they start, called The Whale. This tune is about a ship on the hunt for a whale became a viral hit and song in 2021. Asian You Are a fun version of The Whale.
Thank you. I just want my students who sang a vocal of Miss Masol, give a wave so we can clap for you.
We are featuring several percussionists during our performance. We hope you rock along to our version of River of Dreams. Jamie Yu, she's around here somewhere, she's been working very hard. She's over there by the
band kids. Big thank you to the parents for bringing your kids to rehearsal. We know it's not always easy early in the morning, but you are a community that really supports and values music. So we know we have the best job in the world here. And a big thank you to Mrs. Greiner for being Music Department's biggest cheerleader for all this time and having us here. And just be a little bit patient. They have to run all the way around, unpack their instrument, and get set up on the stage for band, and then they'll be ready to wow you. Have a great night.
Are you guys thinking about taking the girls out after?
Yeah.
Before I start the performance of the evening, I do have a request from two Bengals. Every morning for like the past 13 years, I've been telling the kids to have a great day and make their choices count. So girls, come on up. They want me to invite you to do that tonight. So they're going to help me. Ready? So before the band begins, after it's over, we're going to go out and hopefully get ice cream for your kids or have a wonderful evening. But before you go, I would love you to all have a wonderful evening and...
to introduce the Bayless Concert Band. Our first piece is Fanfare Eroica by Brian Bombages. This is a bold work based on characteristics of strength and courage. Enjoy.
Good evening. My name is Leo O'Connell and I play French horn. Our next selection is Champion by Peter Schnitzler. The image of an open field can offer a sense of new possibilities, freedom, and joy. Listen to the trumpet section, play the open melody, and then listen to the flutes as they soar above the bay. Enjoy.
The Bayless Concert Band, ladies and gentlemen. And a word about this particular fifth grade class. I love these guys. I do. But you knew that already. But these guys have faced so much adversity. When they started their instruments, they started one kid on one side of the room, the other kid all the way on the other side of the room, the other kid all the way in the back of the room. And now, they sound like this. It's amazing. I'm so proud of them. I really love it. I also have to thank all these people working back behind the scenes, our chaperones, everybody back there. If I mention them by name, we'll be here all night. And they all want to get ice cream, get ice cream to you too. Right. I told them that you have to hear from ice cream. I also have to thank our wonderful principal, Lisa Kroner, for whom this will be her final hurrah. I also have to thank the kids here for doing a stupendous job, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, and the ones that went to NISBA and blew the competition away. If you went to NISBA at all on your instrument, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. And before I talk myself into oblivion, here's Julia Harris to send you all.
This piece features the trombone and percussion section. You will hear plenty of sticks clicking and trombone sliding as we play our favorite song. Enjoy.